Activation Lock is a security feature implemented by Apple on its devices. It is designed to prevent unauthorized access to a device in case it is lost or stolen. When Activation Lock is enabled, the device becomes locked to the user's Apple ID, and the user's credentials are required to unlock and use the device. How to fix Activation Lock? Contact the original owner. If you purchase the device from a third party and it is still locked to their Apple ID, try contacting the original owner and ask them to remove the device from their account. They can do this by signing into their iCloud account and removing the device from the Find My service. However, if you don't have access to the device, you can still check using the IMEI number. The IMEI number is a 15-digit unique identifier attached to any iOS or Apple device. You can find it in the settings under General About. Copy the physical SIM IMEI number by pressing and holding it, then use the copy option. Open an internet browser and search for iPhone iCloud Check. There are several websites that can check if someone is logged into a device by running an IMEI number check. Paste the 15-digit number and click the check button. It is recommended to check multiple websites to cross-reference the results. If Find My iPhone is turned on and an account is signed in, it means that the device is still associated with that account and the original owner can locate it. When buying a pre-owned device, make sure to get the IMEI number and have it checked to ensure Find My iPhone is turned off. Even if the iCloud status is clean, it doesn't guarantee that someone is logged off. The most important thing is to ensure Find My iPhone is off. If Find My iPhone is off and someone is signed in, you can reset the phone with iTunes. However, if Find My iPhone is on, resetting the device will lead to the activation lock screen, where the original owner's email and password are required to log in. Scammers or dishonest sellers may try to sell you a device without providing this crucial information, so be cautious. If you are purchasing a used iPhone or iPad, it is crucial to ensure that the device is not locked to someone else's Apple ID. Always ask the seller to disable activation lock before completing the purchase to avoid any issues. Remember to exercise caution when buying pre-owned devices and ensure that the seller is reputable and trustworthy. I hope this information helps. Let me know if you have any further questions.